I'd have cracked a rib during that fall.